Streamline your ordering process with custom line item fields. Account administrators can enable and customize up to 3 line item fields for all orders placed on the account. Information entered in the line item fields during checkout will appear on the shipping label and packing slip, as well as the invoice. To get started, sign in, access My Account, Account Customization, and select Line Item Fields. Choose the fields you would like to be required, or keep them open for optional use. For example, you may require special notes to provide specific information for your receiving department. Required fields will be marked by an asterisk at checkout and will need to be completed prior to finalizing the order. Customizing a line item field is simple. Select text entry for users to provide the requested information for the required field during checkout, or select the options list for users to choose from a drop-down menu during checkout. Select Add Option to add additional drop-down options to include in the options list, or X to remove options. Click on Update to save. Changes made to the line item fields take effect immediately. Activated fields will appear in both the lists and cart sections of your Grainger.com account. To review, either add an item to your cart or shop directly from your lists. Within a list, you can access the customized fields and drop-down options. Choose an option from a customized field. Click Update to save your selection for future use. To see how the field information flows to your checkout, select an item and add to your cart. Click View Cart. As you can see, items added to your cart from lists with saved line item data will have the data flow through into your cart and into your shipping and billing documents. When adding products to your cart outside of lists, you will need to complete the required data fields each time prior to completing your order.